It's all about you and me having fun together. We can talk about our families. We can learn anything. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me. It's all about me and you. It's about us having fun together. Welcome to the 304th episode of RME's Music Lab. Man, it makes me chuckle every time we say anything over 300. That's just wild, isn't it? It's so good to hang out with you. We're a little early today. We have Friday Live at 5 cooking up. There's a lot of stuff going on today. We're opening up the building. All the renovations with Underground Economy Studio and Workstation Education Sound Lab is open, and we want to show that off to everybody. And, you know, we've got the Bix Museum downstairs. We've got their new offices rolling. We're just excited. The taco bar is cooking. Man, there's a lot of stuff going on here today. So excited to hang out with you, even if it's a little bit early. And, you know, hanging out with the kids and coming to the end of the school year, the sun's shining, but today we've got live music. Man, what a good day. So let's warm up with some blues lyrics here. I've been trying to rhyme stuff with Friday Live at 5. I don't know. Let's see what happens. What are we going to do? All right. Today's the first day of Friday. That's right. Today is the kickoff of Friday Live at 5. What is that, you say? Maybe you're new to the idea of the River Music Experience and live music in downtown Davenport. Every Friday throughout the summertime, all the way through fall, we're going to have a free concert for you in RME's courtyard, which is just right next door. It's in our building right outside of it, next door to the patio of Taco Bar, right across from the Phoenix. You can't miss it. Follow the music and you'll be right there. Today only from 5 to 7, we've got the great Jason Carl and the whole damn band. Super exciting, really fun stuff. And we're doing a little early music lab today, so we can, just got a lot of stuff to do. We're gonna do a bunch of tours throughout the building, show off Underground Economy's new music studio upstairs, might even be some live music up there. That's right, they got a lot of special treats. Just come down and visit, man, the sun is shining and it feels good. So, what do we do here? I'm playing this all by ear today, right? We're just having some fun. Let me know how you guys are doing. Mr. Kyle Carter, that's right. Mr. Davenport, man, I'm excited to see you. And of course, thanks for all that you guys do. Downtown Davenport Partnership, very excited, man. All of you guys, I can't wait to see you. That's right, we got Mr. Jeff, Mr. Butch. Yeah, see, everybody's coming down. It's gonna be a family reunion. I tell you what, I played some live music yesterday. And I got to hear some amazing live music also with the Nielsen Trust Family Day. And man, it feels like it didn't happen. It's like all of last year just kind of like suppressed all of the amazing emotional just like fury that happened inside of me playing and hearing live music again in the beautiful downtown Adler Theater here in Davenport. Just incredible. We're very thankful to the whole crew, the entire staff and all the engineers at the Adler, everybody who put it together, Mr. Rick Palmer. Like, you guys just have a special thing going on there, and from top to bottom, you're all class acts, and man, I can't wait to do that again, so thanks. Luke, it's fun. I feel weird today. Robin, how you doing? All right, let's see. We're going way back in the way back machine, I'm excited. Yeehaw, here we go. Put on your cowboy hats. I wandered so aimlessly, life filled with sin. Wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Jesus came like a stranger in night. To praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Fears I claimed on my own. Then like a blind man that God gave his sight, to praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. I saw the light. And narrows the way. Now I have traded the wrong in for right. Said, praise the Lord, I saw the light. Whoa! I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Said, praise the Lord.
saw the light. That I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Oh man, I'm just doing it. Yeah, I like it. Let's see what happens.
I was a fool, wandering straight, yeah, but the straightest gate narrows the way. Now I have traded the wrong in for right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. Yes, I did. I saw the light. Praise the Lord. I saw the light.
Yeah, Hank Williams. That guy's great. That guy knew how to write a tune.
Well, that was fun. Unexpected key change. You're always a gas.
I like it. All right. Turn the page, let's just do that one. I like it. Ooh, I haven't played this one in a long time. How do we do this one? Alright, here we go.
Cornmeal porridge.
Mr. Bob Marley.
There we go. Fun, fun Friday. I hope everybody's doing well out there. I love everybody in the chat today. That is great. That's right. Fun, fun Friday. What does that mean? That means today is the first day of Friday Live at 5. Super exciting. If you want to hear some live music, we have Jason Carl and the whole damn band playing for free right here in our courtyard for the first live concert of the year down here. Man, super great. Really excited. Woo! Okay, how's everybody else doing out there? You okay? We got a song or two maybe left in us? Let's see. Let's try this one, see what happens.
I'm so excited to catch up. I'm excited to see everybody today. Edit clip number 2. That's right. Come on down to Friday Live at 5. We got live music for free. Jason Carl and the whole damn band. 5 to 7. Very excited. Thank you guys for your support. Thank you for everything that you've done for River Music Experience and for supporting Music Lab. That's right. We will be back on Monday. Monday through Friday. We're excited. We got episode 305 coming up next Monday. So, tune on in. We'll be back to regular scheduled programming at 3:30 on Monday. And in the meantime, have a wonderful weekend. And remember, don't go changing.
Our families, we can learn anything.
a wonderful weekend. We'll see you here, 5 o'clock.
Thanks for watching. If you want to help support River Music Experience and other programs like Music Lab, visit rivermusicexperience.org/donate.